Leningrad is under siege, and German panzer divisions are at the gates of Moscow. Seeking a devastating tactical and ideological blow, Hitler turns his attentions towards Stalingrad.